So hi everyone, in this video I am going to explain you what is the minimum safe score to get IISER Pune. IISER Pune, you already know, number one in all seven IISERs, IISER Pune is number one. So in this video I am going to explain you what is the expected, like, minimum safe score, not expected cutoff. Okay, in this video I'm going to only talk about the minimum safe score to get IISER Pune. So those who are from general category, minimum marks required 155 to 165 approximately, and okay, this is the minimum safe score. And for those who are general EWS category, 140 to 150, and one more for the OBC or OBC NCL, 130 to 140. And for those who are from SC category, 105 to 115, and those who are from ST category, 90 to 100 is enough to get IISER Pune. Okay, one more thing, I'm not able to predict which round you will get if you scoring scoring marks approximately around like this, so you must get Pune. And but I'm not able to predict in which round you will get. Okay, one more thing before end this video, National Entrance Screening Test 2025, it means NEST 2025, the application, like admit card portal will be open. You have to download your admit card, and your exam will be 22nd of June. So please download your admit card, and please let me know what kind of video you want regarding the IISER. And one more thing, whatever the video are required for the NEST, I will provide you, don't worry. Please subscribe this channel and follow me on Instagram. Bye bye.